We're going to be joined now on the Lake Osceola State Bank postgame show by head coach Andy Bronkema. And coach, first of all, congratulations on the victory.
Thanks, Robert. Appreciate that. I asked our guys to get on the glass, on the rebounds. We did that, and I think it all fell into place from there.
Certainly had a tremendous start to that second half, a tight ball game in the first half, but had a big run there to start the second half.
Well, we kind of anticipated it being like that the whole game. I think they missed a few shots that they usually knock down, and we converted and got a little bit of a cushion and took it home. So, you know, they're just a tough team to put away. We've had some great battles over the years, and we'll continue to do that with our series.
How important is a win like this to get a win over a very good team that had a lot of returning experience, a lot of veteran players on the floor?
We were ready to play a good team tonight and just battle good on good. And it is very important. Regional win, and it was important for them too. So the first half, it was pretty tight. The second half, I think we wore them out a little bit with our depth. But like I said, they missed a few key shots, and we made a little run and got that cushion, and we were able to take it from there. But that's just a hard team to put away, a hard team to defend. You know, you think back to our GLIAC game against them last year, one of the classic games, and luckily we came out on top. But well-coached, disciplined, hard actions to guard, and very happy about this win.
Talk about the play of Marquise Mayfield, Tyquan Greer, two in particular. It seemed like those guys gave you some good energy, did a great job on the boards for you.
Well, I'm most proud of those guys doing it together as one position, all right, because they both deserve a few more minutes, all right, but that's not what we signed up for here. And when they're on the court, they're giving their all, and I'm real excited about those guys. And just want to give them the credit. They were good, but we were real balanced once again. And the guys buy into that, and I'm lucky that they do.
Talk about the play of not only Tyquan Greer, but guys like Deshaun Thrower, Jalen McFadden, some guys that you've been trying to work into the rotation, some new faces, and how they've progressed here early in the year.
Well, it could look different on different nights. You know, you're riding a hot hand or a little foul trouble and things get distorted. But, again, the main thing is our guys are buying into this, and that's what counts. But, you know, Deshaun had one shift where he was dynamic, hitting big shots and making big assists, and he's been a nice assist guy for us. And you know, he's still playing football, so we're getting him into the mix. You know, Greg Williams is coming back from his injury. We got guys that are ready when their number's called, and we're going to keep doing it that way.
How important is a win like this? Obviously still early in the year, but a former conference team that's still in the region, an important regional win for you.
Important regional win. I mean, they're out of the conference, but it's nice when Findlay and Hillsdale want to keep some of these rivalries and go home and home every year. And Coach Tharp, you know, I appreciate that about him. We'll have to go to his place and try to grind one out next year, and they're just going to be fun battles, but he's into that and so am I, so we're going to keep this series going.
Certainly a busy week for you here as you get ready for Ohio Valley on Sunday, Olivet on Tuesday. Talk about the quick turnaround time and getting ready to play again here and played so many games in a short time span.
It's a quick turnaround, but you know, we're just trying to be excited about everything. Right now we got volleyball playing, we got football playing, and that's before we play on Sunday. So we got some fun things to do around here, some things to be excited about. We're doing better than we deserve, and we're ready to go on Sunday when we play. But a couple games coming before Thanksgiving. Enjoy our families. I mean, life is good right now.